Hello, my name is Frank Kirchner. I'm a professor for robotics at the University of Bremen, and I'm also running the Robotics Innovation Center at the DFKI, the German Research Center for Artificial Intelligence. We're dealing with long-term autonomous robots. That means robots that are interacting with real-world environments over extended periods of time and in probably dangerous environments or hazardous environments that are not accessible for human beings. We're doing this on a very broad level from system integration all the way to artificial intelligence.
The objective of team system design is the development and integration of innovative mechatronic systems as a basis for intelligent and autonomous robotic systems. Balancing the contrary requirements of mechanical strength versus lightweight are challenges to the design process of such robotic systems. To implement the principles of lightweight design in robotic systems with high dynamic abilities, we take advantage of modern production technologies, modern materials, as well as functional integration. The team hardware architectures contributes to the overall goal of the Institute's long-term autonomy in designing PCBs and the architectures for handling the autonomous tasks, which means that we contribute, especially on the sensor side, that we have a pre-processing on all the sensor data, which is the input to the autonomy, and we make sure that we have a perfect load distribution on our robots for that task.
The team robot controls this with the development of strategies to control dynamical systems, ranging from a single actuator to highly complex body morphologies such as those of humanoids, walking robots, or mobile manipulators working and interacting with unstructured environments. The main focus is given to a change of paradigm from a pure kinematic control neglecting dynamics to more complex strategies that exploit these dynamics to enhance physical performance and to allow compliant contact interactions with the environment.
The team behavior control and simulation deals with the development of methods and strategies for generating, optimizing, and adapting behaviors for complex robotic systems. We want to enable the systems to improve their skills for different situations based on the experiences they gain through their interaction with the environment over lifetime. In order to be able to test and evaluate the performance of behaviors before executing them on the real system, an accurate and fast simulation is required. Therefore, the team is responsible for the development of highly performant simulation models and tools as well.
The team sustained interaction and learning deals with long-term learning. This means that we have robots that are learning not just from one trial or two trials, but they should learn over days or weeks. On the other hand, we develop methods for intuitive interaction. We want robots that are able to easily understand a human by gestures or by very intuitive interfaces and even by EEG signals. We use EEG signals to give the robot an idea whether the behavior was wrong or right. You can also use EEG data for understanding what a human wants to do. This is very important for assistive technology. So we want to develop systems that are helping humans to move a limb again, for example.
The team knowledge-based long-term autonomy deals with a high-level control of robotic systems. We develop algorithms for semantic environment perception and tools to represent this data. We use this information for plan-based robot control with a focus on space robotics and underwater solutions.